Bocchi is literally me, so I'm literally in this box right now. This is one of the very first Bocchi figures, and it ended up being a really cute Nendoroid. It's got her looking cool with her guitar, but more importantly, her inability to be a functioning person. Her different poses of depression, anxiety, and gloom capture what everyone loves about Bocchi. It's the perfect Nendo for introverts.